Browsed on Instagram, Ryan Agoncillo shares how he knew that Judy and Santos was the one. Ryan made netizens swoon with another Stories for Lucho entry, this time narrating the story of when he realized he wanted to spend his future with Judy. Part of his post reminisced the early days of his relationship with Judy Ann, and towards the latter part, he shared how the actress hit a rough patch and how she wanted to disappear for a few days to breathe. He said, quote, "I took her to Lolo and Lola's and they agreed that it was the best place for her to relax undisturbed. She stayed with one of her cousins in my bedroom since I was 8. I slept in my parents' room as I usually do when I'm home for the weekends. Probably the second afternoon, I was on the parquet floor reading a paperback. Your aunt had just quietly come in with 3 frappuccinos. And mom gets up from under the blankets and pillows. There wasn't much talk, but I do remember asking her with a sideways glance, 'You cool with this?' She said, 'With what?' 'This. This is how quiet and boring it gets with me too.' She just sipped the frapp, smiled, and went back to her nap. That's when I knew Bud."